This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. During the past 3 decades, the word Namaste has become a popular greeting or goodbye amongst metaphysically inclined people. Its basic translation is I acknowledge or salute the presence of God in you. This is a wonderful thought because it acknowledges the very highest truth of our nature. Yet, there is still more. It is certainly a wonderful start to acknowledge God's presence in each other, but it only concludes and becomes Alpha and Omega when a person lives the presence of God within themselves, or more specifically, that God's presence lives through them in acts of creativity, healing, and love. This can happen if a person yields their personal ego will to God's will every day and meditates on God's presence to connect in consciousness to it. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact, where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, I recognize the value of greeting or saying goodbye to someone with the word Namaste, acknowledging the presence of God within them. And yet I know, deep down inside, in this presence, that isn't enough. It's a beginning, a very, very good beginning. And it brings forth then the next step, the final step, and that is to allow the presence that is God to live through us, to live through our thoughts, our words, our actions, and what we do with our lives each and every day, that God may create through us, heal through us, and love through us. We can do this by meditating on God's presence every day. Meditation allows us to connect in mind between mortal mind and infinite mind. It allows that connection to further increase by giving up our personal will to God's will, so that there is no obstacle in consciousness between the divine and the mortal. As we recognize this each day of our lives, we also can therefore, each time we say Namaste, understand that it is a beginning within ourselves and within others, to encourage ourselves and to encourage others to not only acknowledge, but to become it. For this realization, this day, or any day of my life, I give thanks. I let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love now.